seconds of conversation, and he shook his head. Pretty sure that's both some flavors who still in play, and then about 2 hours of brain cells were taken out of the mind. Godliness now, Matt and company would be investigating from oversight. His best bet was to draw this out as long as possible. He would sit tight and wait for the next move from the opposition. Matt.
Sports Today. Here are your hosts, Brayton Gall and Brad Hopkins.
Welcome back, College Sports Today, here on SiriusXM College Sports Nation. Brayton Gall, Brad Hopkins, and Mark Hacker, of course.
North.
Reduce your speed.
Oh no. Oh, f***ing A.
My load just shifted.
And I'll let go right to ESPNU and I'll see what.